Some visitors to a celebration in Hong Kong of the Bored Ape Yacht Club collection of non-fungible tokens complained about eye problems and blamed the lighting used at the event. Bored Ape creator Yuga Labs Inc. held a so-called Ape Fest during November 3rd to 5, including a brightly lit party. A number of people said on X, a platform once known from here as Twitter, that they experienced eye burn after going to Ape Fest. A spokesperson for Yuga Labs said in an emailed statement that the 15 people we've been in direct communication with so far represent less than 1% of the total number of attendees at the event. Adrian Zunchek, who is known in the crypto community for providing chart-based technical analysis of digital assets, said on X that he had attended Ape Fest and was diagnosed with photokeratitis after visiting hospital. Photokeratitis occurs after unprotected exposure to ultraviolet light. My vision is tested as close to perfect with no serious cornea damage, luckily, he wrote. Yuga Labs is behind both the Bored Ape and CryptoPunks NFT collections. The NFT market as a whole has crashed from its pandemic era peak. Creators and traders are also moving forward, tussling over the appropriate level of royalty payments.